tram stops, where there is no island or divide between the tram and traffic, you must stop at the rear of the tram and give way to pedestrians. Once the tram doors close and pedestrians clear, or if a police officer or public transport employee in uniform directs you to continue, you can pass the stationary tram at no more than 10 kilometres per hour.